You said the wrong thing.
What are we doing here? What are we doing here? Spin the wheel. What is that? What is that? What is happening?
I don't know what's happening.
What is going on? Spin the wheel. I hate wheels. If there's one thing about Johnny Gargano, everyone in the world knows. Everyone around the world knows Johnny Gargano can't stand wheels.
Fine. What's the worst that can happen, right? Okay. Well, that sucks. I'm gonna be buried alive.
No.
I'm gonna go again.
Go again.
I want coal miner's glove. Casket match. Why does this wheel want me dead? So I hate these things. They're unpredictable. I can't control it. You know how I do things. I need to be in control.
Okay, it's just...
I hate you, wheel. Sherrod? What do I look like to you, Dennis Sherrodman? No. And I'm not going to trust those quacks in medical. I went to my own doctors, and it's a good thing I did, because we found this. Show them. Look at that. X-ray. When Kushida kicked me, he broke the longest and strongest bone in my arm.
Johnny, what's the name of that bone, please?
It starts with a D or something, okay? I don't know. I'm Johnny Wrestling, not Johnny Doctor Guy. Very high pain threshold, and the proof is in the pudding / x-ray, and the R actually stands for real.
What just happened?
Mackenzie, we're trying to leave before that psycho comes back for us.
I know you wanted to beat Dexter, but a chair is so unnecessary. It is, and honestly, he didn't deserve that. He's just a misunderstood guy.
Misunderstood? He kidnapped you, dude. He kidnapped you. He chloroformed you, put you in a white van, and guess what? You're not the first person he's done this to. He's done this numerous times. He is not misunderstood. He is a psychopath.
He should be in jail. You realize that, right?
Thank you.
He should be in jail.
Thank you. Indy, tell him.
Actually, I think he's kind of hot.
What the hell? Are you talking about? See what you're doing here? Okay, we're gonna fix this. Austin, tell the doctor that Dexter Lumis, that freak, locked you in a basement and he drew pictures of you. He should be in jail. Why is he not in jail yet? Why is he not in jail? You need to tell me this. Lock him up. What you're trying to do? I see what you're trying to do. You're trying to make this about me. No, this isn't about me. I am not here to be therapied on. You therapy on him. You don't therapy on me.
Mr. Gargano, please calm down.
Calm down. I am calm. I'm always calm. Tell me to calm down. Calm is my middle name. Johnny Calm Gargano. That's me.
Get out.
Now you get out. This is my office now. That's my chair. I'm the North American champion. And
get
you...
Get out.
Oh, you are very unprofessional. And you know what else? I am going to...
Oh, Johnny!
What did she do? What did she do to you? What did you do to him?
You're a monster. It's okay, buddy. It'll be okay. Get out of here. I'm gonna give this lady a piece of my mind.
It's in my eye.
What the hell are you doing?
She's fucking always Johnny.
You're a horrible person. You're a bad friend. You're a piece of garbage. I never understood a word you said.
Johnny.
TV.